Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about effect of blanching techniques and treatments on nutritional quality of dried mango slice during storage. Asad Gulzar is the lead author. Viewer, the present invention was undertaken to study the and determine the effect of potassium meta bisulfate 6% and potassium sorbate 350 ppm treatments on the nutritional quality of osmotically dehydrated infrared and microwave balanced dried mango slices, local cultivars Chonsa and Fajri, stored for the period of 6 months under ambient conditions. The studied parameters included physical characteristics such as water activity, non-enzymatic browning, and color values, chemical parameters such as moisture, ash, fiber, acidity, and content of proteins, sugars, vitamin C, total carotenoids, and sensory attributes such as appearance, flavor, and texture. Vitamin C content in the osmotically dried mango slice were higher than that of IR and MW balanced dried mango slices, but the content of vitamin C of both cultivars was lower than of the fresh mango samples. Chonsa 135 mg per 100 gram, Fajri 94 mg per 100 gram. Significant loss was noticed in total carotenoids content in of both the cultivars with passage of time because of their susceptibility to oxidative loss caused by dry heat. No growth of yeast and mold was detected in potassium sorbate treated dried mango slice due to their preservative effect. From the point of view of the composition and sensory quality, dried mango slice of both the cultivars have excellent nutritional qualities. This article was published in the Polish Journal of Food and Nutrition Science in March 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.